Vaz, thanks for talking to us. A fantastic win for the club on the road. What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, definitely one of the hardest games away from home, for sure. And we are so just pleased for the 3 points.
Spoke to the manager, he said the first 5 minutes took you a little bit to get going, haven't played in a couple of weeks, but after there, did you feel like you really grew?
Yeah, I agree with the manager. It's a tough one, you know, when you come to place like this and they are, you know, excited with to get us under pressure, and we just had to deal with a bit more than we expected. But yeah, I think we went through the difficulties first ten.
Yeah.
And then the game was settled for us, and we played good football, I would say.
And when there's good quality on the pitch, Nathan Broadhead opens the scoring. What was your view of that, and what's he like as a player?
Oh, definitely he's one of our, you know, top scorer, and we always believe him, he can do some magic. So yeah, he did today as well, again. And yeah, we are all pleased for it.
Then the whole of the group, you know, comfortable in moving the ball. Did you feel good at the back as well?
Yeah, first and foremost, it's a brilliant pitch. So, you know, it's a platform where you can show yourself and show the quality, and play from the back. And I think we did it well. End of the day, it's 3 points, and we are so happy.
Second half, not the chances like there were in the first half, but did you show different qualities in that 45 minutes?
100%. If you play away from home, you have to sometimes dig in and work hard, and that's what we did last 20 minutes. You know, loads of set pieces, loads of counters, and we managed it well, and yeah, finally we got the win.
Big moment, your save onto the post, and then I bet you gave a big pat on the back to Brandon Williams.
Yeah, it's a bit awkward save, obviously it was a deflected, little touch off me and then off my back, just straight on the line, and I was just like, you know, watch behind me and see the ball going on the line and see the Brandon just crumbling and save it again. Yeah, it was brilliant. That's what we're doing, you know, sometimes we need do something extra, and we did it.
Another 1-0 win on the road, grinding it out at points, but if you don't concede away from home, what a platform that is.
That's brilliant, and that's so important. We spoke before the game about the clean sheet today. If we can keep the clean sheet, then I think we get the win, because obviously our quality on the top is a great, and we can score every game basically.
Finally, just a word, 3,000 fans in the West Country on a Wednesday night, that is incredible support. What was that like? And also in front of them for 45 minutes for yourself.
Yeah, absolutely spot on. They were brilliant all the game, and you could hear them like 90 minutes, and that was absolutely enjoyable, and I think they enjoyed it as well.
Well played, Vaz.